Okay, YouTubers, got pretty good response on the last video I posted about an hour ago. So I thought, well, I'll start this big block up. Hasn't been started in a while either. It's cold, so I don't get no rush to start them up. But we got a cold spell coming through here tonight. Well, it's already started today. But supposed to only be a high of 24 degrees tomorrow. Anyway, oh well, I got heat in the shop, but I've always liked to, on those real cold nights, I don't know, I just like to start them up, get them running, get some heat in them, and so let's see what happens. I might have to put the phone down on this one, so I'll be right back with you. I got two tacks on this car. Actually, that thing right there is just temporary. It actually goes on the test stand. I don't know if anybody's ever had one of those little digital tacks like that from Autometer, but that thing is super sensitive and it does all kinds of stuff, and I really like it. let the fan run for a little while. I'll cut it off. Sorry the sound is muffled. I'm doing this recording, I'm doing these videos with my phone. So anyway, alright, if you like this video and want to see more, check out my channel, hit subscribe, and give it a thumbs up. Alright, thank you.